got company. I got one narco.
Tell me where.
There, inside the hacienda.
Drone is airborne. That whip's got an alarm. Got another tango, and baby makes three.
Tangos
another.
Are marked.
That's five.
Standing by. I'm moving to position.
Copy. Target marked.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Lost the target. Got the target.
Bad guys are marked. Waiting on you,
target
boss.
Acquired.
Good to go. No target. Repeat. No target.
That's bad guy. Didn't mean to fully do that.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Over by that stack of tires.
Firing. Get back before they make you.
Okay. Let's have them go here.
I copy.
He's history.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault. I know we're here. Be careful.
What the fuck is that? Weed smoke?
Smells more like crack rock. Say what you will about La Plaga. Dude knows how to throw a going away party.
And this guy.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
He's coming up and underneath. Just do an open fire.
Roger.
Tango down.
Okay.
Open fire. There.
We'll go. Copy.
So from my experience here, there's no way to actually kill him here before he runs away. Yeah, so he
I'm hearing engine noise.
You can't shoot through that either. So I need to run away from my teammates here.
On the move.
We're not letting this fucker escape, hear me?
Trying to flip off this thing. And a light glitch. And just a super dark area where I run into a wall. Man.
Running out. The Plaga's got nowhere left to run.
Oh, that's a big problem. That's a giant problem. I didn't mean to go that far out. I need to get out of here. Oh boy. Legitimately got distracted at that light glitch in a tunnel, and I was like, oh, don't happen anymore, and then I just keep going. Alright, so he's just straight up.
Call the rebels for mortar fire.
Let's see if this kills them. Blows up the car, kills all of them, maybe.
Plug it down.
There we go.
Pete, the plague is dead.
It's only a matter of time before Almora finds out his little brother's gone.
Hopefully, we can deliver the news in person. Target down.
Alright, cool.
Go.
Roger.
Open fire.
Roger that.
Give it up, La Plaga. You got nowhere to go.
Well, La Plaga's dead, so don't think he's going anywhere.
Hostile down.
That should be a wrap on everybody here. Alright, cool, so that takes care of that. Let's go ahead and grab this helicopter, and then we are going to head right down here and do these four story missions. We're only about 150 meters away. Let me see, I actually want to change my brightness here. Now, whose helicopter is this?
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango number 3.
Roger that. Target marked. Eyes on the target. Ready to fire.
Okay.
Got it. He's down.
Easy. I love sync shot.
Oh, good. Oh, clear.
Okay. I should have grabbed that. I can go grab that right now, actually.
I'll pilot.
Trying to spot the touchdown. I like how wooded this area is, except for... Oh, that's a SAM missile. That's a SAM missile. Thank goodness for trees. Alright, I want a touchdown. There you go.
The trees there may be pretty, but that province is the heart of Unidad corruption. We want to break up the love affair between Unidad and the cartel. That means taking down General Barrow.
The commander of Unidad. How hard is he to get to?
We've got no leads on the general's location, but we've got word of a data center at Unidad's Wild Jaguar. Our source tells us it's chock full of informed personnel. It may even tell tales about some of Unidad's less than savory operations.
Sounds like a good place to find leads on General Barrow.
I'm sending you the location of Mob Jaguar now. They've probably got the data center underground to keep it cool. And our source couldn't get us any password access, so you'll have to hack in.
Alright, cool. So we do have a new mission. Let's watch the video real quick.
Major General Barrow is a patriot. He runs Unidad, the Bolivian military police force from main operating base Jaguar in Flor De Oro. When Santa Blanca first arrived in Bolivia, they went to war with Unidad. Innocent civilians got caught in the crossfire. The death toll was tremendous. Barrow had seen a lot of death in his life and was desperate to bring peace back to his country. So he brokered a backroom deal between El Sueño and the Bolivian government. Unidad agreed to look the other way and let Santa Blanca run their business. In exchange, the cartel promised to keep their killings to a minimum. Obviously, the results have been a mixed bag. The relationship between Santa Blanca and Unidad is tense. Now that Bolivia has become a full-fledged narco state, I believe that he is starting to regret his decision. Major General Barrow is either one of our most dangerous enemies or our greatest ally. There's only one way to find out which.
Set a mark.
Unidad's
secrets
are hidden on a server at Mob Jaguar. Infiltrate the base, hack the server, and get me those files. I'm gonna turn these assholes inside out.
We are hunted. So we're looking for that watchtower, which is right there, which I think...
Shit, we got a sniper.
Okay.
Drone is airborne.
Okay.
just requested a rebel recon of this area.
Marking an enemy.
I see a second target.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Ooh, level 13.
Target acquired. Target lost. Enemy down.
All right. It is super dark. So we're going to be doing this with night vision on. Believe there's a way in right here.
Center may be down here. Let's see where this tunnel leads us.
I want my binoculars.
Shift position. Get ready. Fire. I'm planning a mine.
Oh, we have hella incoming. Pray that they killed this guy underneath of me. I think they did.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
That's a kill.
Oh. Thank goodness we got that ammo upgrade.
Open fire.
Copy that.
Oh, he's terminal here. With access to the main system.
Well, we got helicars coming probably anyway, so let's go ahead and hack this and get this thing started.
I'm in. Pull security while
all right, 2 minutes of
a shit ton of data here.
Hard contact.
Ready? Fire.
Copy that.
Order them to have
data transferring. Maintain the perimeter. That's a kill.
I want you to go back to so all those other cars that were down there pretty much created a pretty solid roadblock. Still, we're gonna keep ordering them to open fire. I wish you could, as tedious as it would be, I wish you could micromanage each individual guy so I could like set one post up here, one post up there, one post behind me. I mean, we're just hanging out for a minute. Okay.
Mugs fuck.
Let's go ahead and oh, dang mine man. Took care of him. Cool. Got a 3-piece with that mine. Yep, that's a giant problem. That's what I'm talking about. Micromanaging. My teammate just appears in the railing next to me.
Took you so long.
So 18 seconds. We got another car on the way.
Deploying drone.
I didn't mean to hit that.
We're good. Bowman's got everything worth getting. Let's
he
go.
Just...
Drone is airborne. I'm spotting another tank.
Confirming target as La Unidad contact. It's gonna lead us to the Santa Blanca informer. Let's keep us clean and by the numbers.
Liga, you have something good this time. That last chip was mierda. Yankee spies in La Unidad? How many? Listo, listo. $10,000. No, I can't meet there. Meet me at the shack in the mountains. Bueno.
I wonder how many assets Bowman has out here.
Hell, if they're playing on our team, I'm not gonna complain when we gotta go save them.
True. We find the Unidad captain and kill the cartel informer he meets with. I'll drive.
Good to go.
Fire, fire, fire.
Got another tango.
I got eyes on the Santa Blanca informer. Let's take him out. Tango down. Cartel informer is dead. Our Knox and La Unidad are safe. I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
General Barrow's former aide is being held in an Unidad stockade. Break him out and find out what he can tell us about Barrow's current location.
Okay, we definitely just dropped it like it was hot, that's for sure. Alright, if we get this in one shot, that would be incredible. Obviously, I'm already getting spotted. Nope, can't see me. Alright.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
What? How are we hunted? Nothing happened here. Oh my goodness. Alright, so for this, we're gonna need more battery life, and we have tons of stuff for range. So let's get our range up again. We do have even more. We have enough stuff for the battery. We're gonna need it for this. Marked area. Let's get it. So they're already all on alert. Okay. So our homie is pretty sure in there. They do have mortars, so we have to be very careful with that. As you can see, there are a ton of snipers.
Hostile down.
Okay. Let me see, actually. Skills, weapons. We have more for stable aim. We're gonna definitely do that now that we have a better sniper rifle. Shh, we don't even have enough points for the last part, but that's alright. I was about to say that looked like a hostile for a second. Just turn
the
corner.
Let the rebels know where to find
the
supplies.
Hey, a soldier with a submachine gun.
Pays back later.
There, at the checkpoint.
Okay. Just grabbing a few of these on our way there. Oh, that's a nice little upgrade there. Okay. So it's, I would say it's almost next to impossible to do this on solo. Just simply by like running and gunning. So we're gonna have to try to do this somewhat tactically.
Eyes on a soldier with a submachine gun near the helm. See?
Target down.
Thought we killed that guy already. I guess we did not. Somebody get shot here?
Bird approaching. Stay down.
Or not shot, but ran over rather. And okay.
I've got some light panels here.
Don't fall off the ledge.
Submachine gun over by the parking area.
The drone is up.
So we killed him. We killed him as there's a weapon on the ground, but no body. Killed him. Killed him. Okay, we have that sniper left. No, 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 no. Just run. You just go away, you stupid car. Okay, thank you for not stopping that tree branch. And we're just penetrating through the things, which is fine. So we are gonna put ourselves on a little bit of Overwatch right now, just to see if we can clear ourselves a path. I see another guy we can take if he stands still. That's what we're looking for. Still nothing. Oh, okay. Sniper is showing himself. How far away of a shot is that?
Tangos are marked. What's your
position? Target's marked. Just say the word.
Bad guys are marked. Waiting on you, boss.
All right, all three guys. All right, that takes care of mortars at the moment.
That's a kill.
Okay. Let's reload that one just in case something bad happens here. Got 4 seconds. Actually, let's go ahead and get in here for a second where they don't have any LOS on us.
Target spotted.
I don't think that there's anybody. Okay, there is a guy.
Target acquired. Standing by.
I got eyes on an air defense system.
Say the word.
See, that's. Okay.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
That's fine.
Guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Say the word, boss.
I like that better. Okay. So now they're all joined together. So this is where some people would mess up, where they would just go, okay, well, if I pull out my primary and I go 1, 2, 3, 4, well, that's a problem. That's all well and fine. But if you miss, you know, 3 and 4, then the whole base is up, and we just did all of this work to clear out to where we've cleared out to. So we should, in theory, be able to just walk clean through. What I want to do is this.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. There's another one. That's 10.
Okay. I don't think that I have a shot on that guy. I do if he stood still. We need to kill like all these guys quickly before we're actually in the red here. Actually, you know what?
Firing a flare.
Nope, you don't see me. No. Don't come up to me. You guys don't want to come up to me. No, you really don't want to come up to me. You guys don't. Don't come up here.
Calling for indirect fire.
Lost visual on the target.
That kills me. What? I am at an utter loss of words. My teammates just sprinted up to me, full-blown sprinted up to me, and just wrecked everybody's life. What the fuck is going on? Speed hacks. They literally just wasted every single person.
He's gone.
They just wasted every single person on the way up here. Literally just had speed hacks and just wasted every person. I swear I just got so unlucky with that mortar placement. Like, the idea was fresh, but I screwed myself over. Okay, so if I get in one of these, hopefully there's not an alarm on this. Doesn't seem like there is. Yeah, it's gonna just let me in. Can one of you kill him? No.
I've got the target.
Cool, kill him. There you go.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Okay. I think this might be it.
Que carajo, pues? What the fuck is going on here?
Yeah.
Should be our guy. Let's see what he knows.
Carajo, who the fuck are you?
We're your best chance of stopping these motherfuckers. I'm looking for General Barrow.
Mierda. I used to be on that pendejo staff. He came to my birthday party once, but he's a cocksucker now.
Where do we find him?
No sé. I don't know where he is. But he has a daughter, the only family that viejo has left. She's a government paper pusher in some speck of a village in Flor de Oro. What the hell name does she use? Ah, Erendira. Erendira Buendía. You can use her to get to General Barrow.
Gracias. Good luck.
Alright, cool.
Bowman, that former Unidad captain told us that General Barrow has a daughter who goes by the name Erendira Buendía. She's living in a village in Flor de Oro, working as a civil servant.
I've got the activity working on it now. Get a hold of the daughter. We can use her to urge General Barrow to meet with us.
She's a civilian, Bowman.
We've got her cell phone. I'm sending you the data now. You'll be able to track her yourselves. Go get her, then get her father, the general.
Solid copy. There she is. Keep in mind, she's our only lead. We need her.
And if she don't want to help?
Like I said, she's our only lead. Erendira, buen día. We're looking for General Barrow.
Lo siento. Mire, I cannot help you.
You can and you will. We know the general is your father. We only want to meet him.
¿Qué? Why should I believe you?
Because you don't have a choice. You think the cartel sicarios are bad? We are the people they have nightmares about.
Papa? Some gringos have found me. Americanos. I am not hurt. They say they only want to meet. No, I do not trust them. He says you are malos, peligrosos, but he has given me a location.
Saddle up. We need General Barrow alive, but I don't expect him to be friendly. I want to get to that RV first. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
The only way we're gonna get General Barrow is through his daughter, Erendira. We can use her as bait to draw Barrow out, but we need her to cooperate. Do whatever you have to in order to convince her.
Let's roll. RP. Keep your eyes open. I don't trust the big man.
Drone is airborne.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Copy.
Go.
Is
the general.
Hey, an Unidad soldier. Near the truck.
Ambush! General fucked us over. Get him!
Unidad bird approaching. You fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
Firing!
Get ready. Fire.
Copy.
Open fire.
Roger.
Silencio, marche.
A good general knows when to surrender.
Didn't have to go down this way.
Of course it did, cabrón. You threatened my daughter. My only regret is that I did not bring more soldiers.
Sir, we've come to you because we need your help.
This is not how one asks for help in Bolivia.
This isn't the normal kind of help we're asking. We're working with the rebels. We want to take down the Santa Blanca cartel. You can't be happy with how they're treating your country.
Do they treat it any worse than the Americans?
Sir, your daughter's safe. Whether or not you help us, you are coming with us. Fucking hell! You guys ready? Fire.
Roger that.
Nothing like me. She's kind where I am coarse. She thinks with her heart. I could never understand that.
I'm not sure we're supposed to understand our children. We just hope they learn from our mistakes.
She's ashamed of me, no? Ashamed of me and my mistakes. She could have hidden from my enemies in England, in España. Instead, she stays in Bolivia, teaching in a poor school in a dangerous area. She's trying to serve my penance for me.
You're no angel, sir. But I think your daughter's the kind of girl who does what she wants for her own reasons.
Why else would she do such a thing? She could have lived a life of comfort, in peace.
Maybe she loves her country too much to leave it.
See, perhaps. Perhaps she's too much like me. It is not so good to be too patriotic.
Approaching extraction point. Keep your eyes open.
These were good men. I was in La Paz trying to speak to the president when you had my daughter call me. I have known for some time that our relationship with Santa Blanca is untenable, but I could not convince the bureaucrats there of our situation.
They wouldn't let you speak with the president.
No. And I fear that I revealed my intentions to men and women who are already in the pocket of Sueño. But today, corruption is the Bolivian way of life.
I've been trading too many shots with Unidad to feel any sympathy, sir.
I had wanted order when I made peace with Santa Blanca. But it is an order fueled by corruption and violence against our citizens. That is my responsibility, and I will help make it right.
It's an uphill battle. But if you don't want any more violence for Bolivia, for your daughter, we have to shut this down proper.
I may have a few loyal officers who are willing to see things my way. Also, I have a friend, a colonel in the regular army. He may be able to help. But all of this is going to take time.
Then let's start now.
that, this is Bowman. Beautiful work in Flor De Oro. With General Barro turning against the cartel and our own assets protected, shit is gonna get tough for corrupted officers inside Unidad.
And for the Santa Blanca friends.
Hell yeah. With Barro and his military contacts on our side, you can expect Unidad patrols to get a lot less lenient with cartel members.
Way to build tension.
Exactly. And give our rebel friends more room to operate.
They will be moving onto rougher terrain. I'll be in touch. Nomad out.
El Mudo was outmanned and outgunned, and he knew it. What do you do when you don't have an army and you need one? You buy one. Every officer, like every prostitute, has a price.
Quiebran el sueño.
It was the right move. I would have done the same thing. But El Mudo forgot. Fear is always worth more than money.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed episode 6 of my Let's Play Ghost Recon Wildlands. I just wanted to give you all a quick heads up and let you know that there will no longer be any more Ghost Recon Wildlands content uploaded to this YouTube channel for the foreseeable future until this game is actually patched out. I know we had one decent sized patch already, but if I'm being honest with you, this game is so stale already due to the stagnant mission setups that this game offers. It's all copy and paste from province to province. The story is not engaging whatsoever. I don't even feel like playing the game. And that's a shame because a week ago, I finished the Dark Waters book, which is a Ghost Recon book that ties into this game. And I love that book. It was a lot of fun reading that, and it got me even more hype for this game, but unfortunately the hype that I had from reading the book going into the game did not carry over just due to how repetitive this game really is. And let's not even get started on the glaring AI issues, which in some cases makes this game almost unplayable if you're playing solo, because you have to take out entire bases strictly by yourself. Call me a noob all you want, tell me that I'm shitty, that's fine. But if we're being honest with each other, this game was not designed with single player in mind. It was designed to have three other players playing alongside of you for a four-player co-op experience. And I don't have that ability to do that unless I was going to play with random people on the internet that I do not know. And that's just not a good setup if you're trying to make Let's Play videos. I appreciate your time, and I'm sorry if you feel like I've wasted it with my decision to not play this anymore. With that being said, I will be playing other games in a Let's Play fashion. The one that comes to mind is Middle-earth Shadow of War, which is the sequel to Middle-earth Shadow of Mordor. I'm really excited about that game. So we'll see what happens when that comes out later this summer. And you can expect to see several other games uploaded to this channel pretty frequently still, whether that be Rainbow Six Siege clips, Counter-Strike Global Offensive clips slash matches, and Player Unknown's Battlegrounds, which I'm working on content with that currently as we speak. So keep an eye out for all of that. So thank you, and I hope you all have a good day.